Siva, get out of my class.
Ma'am, why can I go outside? There is no mistake in me. I just ask my questions.
Siva, I am your teacher. Do what I say.
Okay, ma'am, but...
Siva, don't speak against me. Go outside. Okay, students, we continue our class. Okay, students, today the class is over. We meet tomorrow. Thank you, students.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Siva, this punishment is enough for you. And in our words, you don't ask unexpected and irritating questions. Okay? Okay, now you go to your home.
No, ma'am, I can't go. I come with my father tomorrow. Then you will see.
Okay, stay here. Bye. I'm back, Mom.
Welcome back, Sarada. Go and fresh up and take your dinner.
Okay, Mom.
Sarada, why are you so tired? And what do you thought about?
Nothing, Mom.
I know about you. There is something happened today. Say, what's that?
Mom, today...
No, ma'am, I can't go. I come with my father tomorrow. Then you will see.
This only happens, Mom. Mom, I had fear about only one thing.
What's that, Sarada?
Mom, my student Siva told that he comes with his father tomorrow.
Okay, but why can you fear about that?
Because he is an IPS officer.
Okay, Sarada, there is no mistake in you. You just do your job.
Okay, Mom.
Sarada, mind one thing. If there is a mistake in us, we thought and fear about that. But if no mistake in us, we don't fear about anyone. Mind it.
Okay, Mom. Thanks for your advice.
Okay, Sarada. Go and sleep well without guessing anything.
Okay, Mom. Good night.
Okay, Ma. Good night. Sweet dreams.
Good morning, Mom.
Very good morning, Ma. Good you sleep well?
Yes, Mom. This is the time to go to school. Bye.
Okay, Ma. Take care. Don't worry about anything. Bye.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, Ma'am.
Okay, Maha. Where is Siva?
I don't know, Ma'am.
May I come in, Ma'am?
Come in, Siva. Get your seat.
Okay, ma'am. First of all, you have to see one member.
Who is that?
My father. May I come in, madam?
Yes, come in, sir.
I need to talk to you alone, ma'am.
Okay, sir. Students, I come in just a minute, so be silent and study. What, sir? Now you say.
Why did you send my son out?
Sir, because your son asked unnecessary questions to me.
What, da?
No, pa. I ask lesson-oriented questions only.
Ma'am, you have to answer students' questions. That is your job.
But sir, he asks questions that he already know, but he asks me again to irritate.
No, ma'am, your reasons are not correct.
Sir, but...
Ma'am, you are simply a poor teacher. Don't speak against me. Again, you did like this.
I will ashamed you in front of all students and teachers in the school. Mind it. Don't cry, ma'am. Never words, think and speak. Boy.